Outside Fusion. Inside. Play Dresky. Oh, that's gonna be a big one.
Total time
only
4/10.
Clear Fusion. Taking a look, Fusion. You're clear. Oh, that's gonna be a biggie.
Total time penalty is about a second.
I'm on your outside fusion. I saw him out in the grass, it's like I backed off a little bit too, just because, like, this is a little dicey. All good. Oh, that's another big penalty.
Total time penalty is about 2 seconds.
Well, I think Fusion's won it just by starting. Gotta run, Fusion. Hey man, what gear are you doing that final chicane in? Drop it to first. Try dropping it to first. It'll just give you a little more turning on the front. Yeah, I got a little loose. On the left front. Josh, actually no, you're clear.
time penalty is about 2.5 seconds.
Exiting pits. One, here it comes. You got Josh and I coming through. Stay left. another hitman. Nice pass. Oh, I lost it. Yep. Oh yeah, I did. I think I did the same thing that Bruce did a few laps ago when he hit Josh. Probably what happened earlier in the race is you just dropped a left side tire in the grass and it shot, because I just had the same thing happen in the same place you went off. Oh, that's another one.
Oh, total time penalty is about 4 seconds.
Says. Yes, Stu. Did the car just veer right coming onto the little short straight? Wow. Huh.